Welcome everybody. My name is Roland Siegwart. I'm professor for robotics at ETH Zurich and one of the teachers of the MOOCs on autonomous mobile robots. In contrast to industrial robots, which are physically bound to their environment, mobile robots can freely move in their environment. In order to do so, they need important competencies from perception to localization and map building and path planning, collision avoidance and locomotion. First of all, mobile robots need the capacity to perceive their environment through sensors like cameras or laser scanners. Through 3D time-of-flight lasers, robot can perceive depth information in real time. This very precise depth information can be composed into a map, in this case of the ETH main building. This map serves to localize the robot in its environment and to plan its path. As the probably most important competence, a mobile robot has to be able to localize in its environment and dynamically adapt to changes in the environment. Sensory input is inherently error-prone, and therefore localization has to be implemented as a probabilistic post-estimation process. By comparing perceived information with the map, a mobile robot keeps track of its position using, for example, a Kalman filter or a Markov localization approach. Once a mobile robot knows where it is in the environment, it has to plan its global path while locally avoiding collisions. Global path planning can be quite complex and badly scales with the size of the environment, whereas local collision avoidance can be very demanding because of high dynamics of the environment. Finally, mobile robots need also the capacity to precisely locomote in their environment. On ground, this can, for example, be realized through walking with multiple legs or by a ball wheel that has only one contact point with the ground and thus renders the robot omnidirectional. This results in a very elegant motion on flat ground. The course Autonomous Mobile Robots consists of about 30 short video lectures, which we call segments. Each segment is complemented by multiple choice questions, which allow you to verify your understanding and your progress. The course is based on our lecture at ETH Zurich and the book Introduction to Autonomous Mobile Robots, authored by Illah Nourbakhsh, Davide Scaramuzza, and myself. This MOOC course is given by various teachers. Margarita Klee from the University of Edinburgh, Martin Rufli from IBM Research, Davide Scaramuzza from the University of Zurich, Paul Fergal, Marco Hutter and myself from ETH Zurich. We would be very excited to have you as students in this course.